Uh-oh. Well, I tried attacking it and I failed. Moment reprieve. He's telling me to save. I should save. Besides, I had to fight a boss. Once I'm done with this room, I'm going to like put up a moment reprieve save card. And then get ready to take on the boss. Actually, let's have Donald take care of this. Donald, you suck. Using Bazaga and just miss completely. That was a good waste. There we go. Roulette room. Well, I didn't even get a chance, but oh well, whatever. We got the boss we can't beat. Oh boy. I forgot who's the next boss. I'm gonna predict Vexen, but I don't know exactly. Oh, what the? Gotcha. There we go. Guarded Trove. Pretty sure it's pink hair. Oh, Marluxia? Yeah. Okay. So, let me set up a save room. Arrow. You haven't tried fighting in over 2 years.
yet.
Man, this game, yeah, this game has a lot of tough bosses you have to deal with. Okay, I will be right back. I need to go to the restroom. Alright, I'm back. Alright, let's go take on the boss. But first, we need to put up a red card. And then any card that's valued equal to zero. Do I have any? Yes, I do. And now we're ready to take on the boss. Already been 2 minutes. Oh, well, whatever. Done well to make it this far, Beast. As your reward, I'll tell you why Bell rejected you. My dark magic requires hearts of utmost beauty. Bell was perfect. Deep in her heart, her love for you shone with uncommon radiance. But she guessed my plans. By denying her love for you, she puts her heart beyond my reach. But she saved me. She protected me. She couldn't hide how she really felt. I've heard enough. Release her heart now. If you don't, do not try my patience. Don't you realize why I'm telling you all this? Did you think it was out of kindness? I did it to erase your doubts. Now your heart is beginning to shine with love for Belle. I shall have your heart too, monster. Not if we stop you. You dare to challenge me? Pitiful fools. Without the platform, but it's very much appreciated. I don't know if it makes the boss any easier, but uh-oh.
Heal.
Give me that Mickey card.
There.
Well, at least I healed. Level up, that's really nice. I got the Maleficent card. Dragon Maleficent. Alright, nice. Alright, Bella's back. That's great. Belle. Thank goodness. Please forgive me. I had to be cruel to you. But no matter how I tried, I couldn't hide my true feelings. I'm the one who should apologize for doubting you. I never want to remember feeling that was that way, so angry, so alone. Then don't. Let's replace the sad memories with happier ones, starting now. Belle. There they go with the mushy stuff, yuck. Yeah, I think it's time we got on our way. Good idea. Let's keep moving. Whatever. Alright.